Well, this is the Apollo 15 launch using the AMSO mod. It's a wonderful mod, spectacular textures and 3D models, and it is fabulous in functionality and operation. It's just a joy to use. The autopilots pretty much do all the work for you. Hit the J key for activation, and that will start the 5-minute countdown. That should be done 30 seconds after the start of the scenario.
5 minutes and counting. We're going Apollo 15. This is Kennedy Launch Control.
And everything will launch on time, properly, right into orbit.
We now have second stage liquid oxygen and third stage liquid oxygen supplies pressurized as the countdown continues. Coming up in the 2 minutes. Mark, T-minus 60 seconds and counting on Apollo 15. The astronauts are go, launch vehicle and spacecraft components all go as our countdown proceeds. Now 50 seconds, we have the power transfer. The vehicle now on the battery power in the vehicle, and all is still going well. Lunar Module Pilot Jim Irwin making some final checks, now passing the 40-second mark. Spacecraft Commander Dave Scott now has made his final check. That is aligning the guidance system. 30 seconds and counting. The guidance system will go internal at the 17-second mark. Now 25 seconds. We have complete clearance to launch. We are go. 20. 15 seconds. Guidance internal. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. Ignition sequence start. Engines armed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all engines running, launch commit, liftoff, we have liftoff at 9:34 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
I won't say anything else, and you can see how the launch looks and get you into orbit, and then we can move on to the next.
Which stage?
Roger. Epstein, Houston, you have good thrust on the S2. All five are good.
Okay.
Miles downrange, 47.9 altitude.
Roger. Roger, we confirm the skirt set. You're mode 2.
Roger, mode 2.
I'm coming up on 10,000 feet per second, Mark. Downrange 131, altitude 66. About 6 seconds to staging.
Standby for mode 4 capability. Mark, you have mode 4 now.
Roger, in a good stage.
Roger.
Booster reports thrust okay on the S4B stage. Miles downrange, 93.4 altitude, 97% of velocity, 98% of velocity required, 25,143 feet per second.
Okay, cut off.
Roger.
Confirms the S4B has shut down.
Okay, Houston, gimbal motors are off, and the S4B oxidizer is 4-0, and the fuel is about 3-1.
Roger, 4-0 and 3-1.
Okay, Gordo, we got ourselves at a 93.7 by 88.9, shut down on a VI of plus 240. 5595, H-dot plus 00008, altitude plus 00932.
Roger out, copy.